And we'll get some of these regulators out of the banks so you can borrow and you can help. Because, you know, the banks now, they can't do anything. They're run by the regulators. In all fairness to the banks, they're run by the regulators. When you see the president of the bank, I mentioned the word regulator. These guys come in, they run the banks. And I watched a general recently on television, and they said to him, what do you think about ISIS? Oh, ISIS is very tough. And I'm saying, first of all, why is a general on television? I don't want my generals on television.
Oh, I heard Ted's a good debater. I said, he is a good debater, but he can't talk, okay? Bad talker. He's a good debater, bad talker. So he's over here. They asked him about waterboarding. They said, Senator Cruz, what do you think of waterboarding? Oh, I don't want to talk about it. You know, he didn't want to talk about waterboarding because too controversial. And I'm saying to myself, they're chopping off heads. He doesn't want to talk about waterboarding.
A couple of good paragraphs. And talking about northern New Jersey draws the prober's eye. Written by a nice reporter. Now the poor guy, you got to see this guy. Oh, I don't know what I said. I don't remember. He's going like, I don't remember. I thought, well, maybe that's what I said. This is 14 years ago. They didn't do a retraction. 14 years ago, they did no retraction.